This is my Tricone. It's not a national, but it's really a nice one. It's got great cones. It's got my lace sensor added to it. It sounds and it rings just beautifully. I always wanted one of these, and I came this close. I had been learning about Resonator guitar, and I really wanted to have one for playing slide guitar. This was way back in the mid-1990s when I bought my first one. And I had been deciding whether I'd buy a National, perhaps a Tricone, or a Dobro. And at the moment, I got a Time Life Records mailing with a picture of John Denver on the front cover, and he's playing a Dobro. And as a matter of fact, I drove that day to Milwaukee and bought the Dobro. It was about the same time I was playing in Chicago, probably at the Smoke Daddy, and I'd stopped in at a great guitar shop in Evanston and played a two-tone from brown to yellow, old National, and I really liked it. It was pretty much equal to the Dobro I had tried. And what did happen was I wound up buying the Dobro. And it took me a few years. I did try a Regal. It was the Texas T Regal. And I just wasn't satisfied with it. And it was only recently, within the last couple of years, that I got this hot rod steel. And I had been watching this guy and communicating with him, talk to him. I almost bought a National wooden body one from him. And his name was Lenny. I did not. I stuck with the Dobros. I wound up with three of them. I'll be going through some of those in my Ones That Got Away. I'm gonna see old Charlie Patton.